How to fix Microsoft Store not available in Windows 11.
First, open Start and Type Settings. Open your settings. Click on Apps. Click on Apps and Features. Locate your Microsoft Store. Click on the little dots. Click on Advanced Options. Click on Repair. Wait for your store to be repaired. If that didn't work, click on Reset. Press Reset. Wait for your store to reset. Now launch your store. If that didn't work, first open Start and Type Settings. Open your settings. Click on System. Click on Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Go to Windows Store Apps. Click on Run. Wait for your store to be repaired. If that didn't work, first open Start and type WS Reset. Click on WS Reset. Wait for the Windows Store to be repaired. If that didn't work, first open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type SFC/scan now. Press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type Exit and then press Enter. If that didn't work, first open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command and then press Enter. Wait for windows to be repaired. Type exit and then press enter. Now your problem should be fixed.